Oh. Right, yeah. Now then, why are you complaining? Like, firstly, why? TARDIS AI, comply! What's wrong?
What TARDIS AI, little boy?
You know?
The AI's mine now. I need a new one. Anyway.
About 5 minutes early.
Perhaps.
Oh, let me just. Yeah, definitely 5 minutes early.
Well, where's your girlfriend then?
Funny thing is, that is why she's not here, because I knew you was coming. And I know you're. I know what you're trying to do, so you can screw you. I'm rhyming.
Alright, very well. I suppose the Sonic had to come to use at one point.
Sonic Schmonic. No, they do. Like, they just open doors, that's all they do. Even the deadlock version, all they do is open the door and they whoop, bloody.
Oh, yes. How about this?
Just think of it.
All I have to do is press this little button. Missy. It's gone.
I see. And, yes. The thing is, in doing that, wouldn't you by chance uncreate you? Because if I remember correctly, Missy was there when you was created, so if you do that, Missy would no longer exist.
You remember very wrong, then.
Indeed, I do.
I was created on accident by your ancient regeneration energy.
Indeed. You know, this reminds me of how the Doctor's daughter was born. Like, yeah, she was created by regeneration energy as well. Well, kind of. Like, oh. Ooh.
You really are annoying, aren't you?
Yeah, what do you expect of my dying hours?
Dying indeed. Oh, look at poor Fizz. I believe you said you're going back to Gallifrey in your 16th regeneration.
I can see why.
Well, I'm pretty sure you said you were going back because your father died in your 14th and you wanted to rebuild Gallifrey.
Yeah, there's that, and also I don't want my other half to be a ginger. But you're ugly.
Aren't you really annoying now?
Don't worry, I'm just buying my time. That's what I do.
Yes, you're buying your time to survive around me. Because if I'm right, I timed this correctly. Your ancient powers aren't working, correct?
Well, they might not be working, but we're on Gallifrey.
Are we really?
Oh, yeah. I took off just before you entered. That means that no matter what you do to it, it would still go to the destination that I set it to.
Well, then I guess my time's up for now.
That was perfect timing, TARDIS. Well done. Now then, as long as I'm on Gallifrey, well, as long as I'm inside my TARDIS on Gallifrey, he can't harm me, but as soon as I step outside them doors, I can't move either, because if I do that, he'll just come back into the TARDIS, so basically, it's doomsday. Quite literally. I could send an SOS, but who to? That's the question. Maybe I sent one friend. I could send it to K9, but... Oh, wait. Is that K9 still alive? Because I know there's a new model. canine is, but it's the wrong time zone. But I'm guessing this is how I met, because he did say he met me once before. Oh wait, I gotta do it 6 more times. There, 9. And this is in the shape of a K, so perfect. That should have sent out the message. I just hope it doesn't take too long. I'm screwed.
Master Physician!
Ah, there you are, K9.
You summoned me. What reason?
Right, you've heard of the Doctor's Valyard, haven't you?
Affirmative.
Yeah, well, mine's about to kill me.
Understood. He will be taken care of, Master.
It's not that. I need you to take the TARDIS. I can't have him get his hands on it.
Your isomorphic controls are enabled, sir.
And because I'm the one who created this model of you, you're the one who also has access. And so does he, but if you're in it, that means he can't do anything.
Affirmative.
Okay. Good boy, K9.
Negative.
I'm watching you. Fix the doors!
Takeoff sequence initiate. Hover mode enabled. The TARDIS will be taken to the doctor. Emergency protocol 1.
I'll speak to you later. Why are the TimeLords so stupid? Hi, K9. Took you long enough.
Hello, Master.
Yes, the physician sent me a message saying that you would be delivering the TARDIS.
Affirmative.
Now then. I'm going to put the barrier around it.
Your console, Master?
Oh, you could say that. I kind of had to go from a Type 40 to a Type 50. However, I don't know why it's different than that one. Just don't understand these things anymore, but... Well, he's got the Type 50 prototype, I've got the official Type 50.
Affirmative.
Do you want to know why? Because someone blew up the Type 40.
The Time Lords, Master.
Anyway, you've got the you-know-who to take care of.
The physician is taking care of him, I believe.
No, I'm on about someone on Earth. One of the physician's old companions. Yeah, I'll just give you the instructions that the physician gave me. There you go.
Data processed.
I have no idea where that went. Run over there. Okay. The Lynx is open. You can now beam out of here.
Transmat in progress.
Good dog.
Negative.
Get up. Now I need to get to Gallifrey, because I need to be with a physician at this moment. Yes, yes, I know. I'm already in Gallifrey, but not in the right time zone. Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh, okay. I swear there's like another door sometimes. I forgot my sonic screwdriver. Give me a second, I need my sonic screwdriver. Which one was my sonic screwdriver? I got tons in the cabinet, I'll just take that one. There we go. Much better. Alright, Golem, where is the physician?
The physician is in the council room.
Of course he is. Where would he be? You two be quiet, I have access. What are you doing, physician? You're down there. Hi. You know why I'm here. Yes, I know why you're here, but... Not now! Well, the thing is that I've got no choice. Look behind you. What? Oh, for crying out loud.
Hello, Doctor.
Hello, Ginger. Not how you doing?
I'm red-haired.
I should have followed that one earlier. Shut up! You on my nose as it is.
Do I have to deal with both of you?
Yes. Now, TimeLord, can you bring up 2 more podiums, please?
They're fake. Oh, well, perhaps they aren't.
Alright, this meeting is now... We face at 18:10:09 on Gallifrey. Put the Sonic away!
Oh, come on, I have to... That's what this something.
You're not allowed any Sonic devices moving a trial.
I don't understand why I'm even doing this. I could just kill the little bugger now.
This is why you're on trial. He's attempted murder.
Oh, it's not attempted.
Oh, by the way, have fun getting my TARDIS. Did you do it, Doctor? Yes, I did.
Bad dog.
Really, this time he doesn't hear it.
Affirmative.
There we go. Took him
over.
Yeah, that's why you didn't get one. You're not a cat with 9 lives, you're a pussy with 13. You see what happens? Indeed, they are.
Alright, hey? Doctor, just hurry up before I kill him. Again.
The funny thing is that you now, mine and the physician's podiums, we can move, but yours are locked. Sorry to tell you that.
Hurry up before I kill him.
You can't. Literally, you can't. It's time locked and deadlocked. You're only allowed to talk through it and move, but you can't get out or nothing.
Just hurry up.
Well, the thing is, right? Why? I can understand why my version of the Valiar is doing it, but why are you trying to kill him?
I want to change some Time Lord energy. I was made before he got it, and I want it. Imagine the chaos I could reign without with that energy.
Why not take mine? I have some in me. I'm a descendant.
What I want.
I'm still a descendant.
You're still
so are you, but then again, that's why you're trying to steal his. Because you are a chicken. Anyway, I'll tell you what he is. What's that? A red herring.
Shut up, fish. If I wasn't forced to do this, I would not be arguing with the two of you. I'm forced to stand in this stupid podium because it's time locked.
Yeah, pretty much. But still. Trying to take someone's ancient powers is illegal against all Time Lords. Even his father knew that. Look, leave it. I know I'm about to die. These are my dying hours. Remember, you saved a future incarnation of me. I watched that happen. I was there. I remember it all. Future, past, it's all the same thing for his Time Lords. Because, you know, time travel, all we get is the present. We don't get the future, we don't get the past, just the present. Touché. Touché indeed.
Idiots!
But I'm stepping out of here. I'm gonna let you go.
What? You an idiot, I'll just kill you.
That's the point. But I want you to do it the same way you killed my father.
Physician, your powers, they'll allow you to regenerate rather than die.
I've disabled them, I returned them to the ancients. So even if you do kill me, you wouldn't get them. But then again, your father already knows that.
I didn't kill your father doing that. I came through there and killed him with an ancient dagger. Really, they haven't heard the hole yet?
The thing is that I saw the records and it showed you pushing him down here. So do the same. Kill me, Valiard, because that's what you came here to do. Alright, Mardios.
Goodbye, physician. What are you looking at? You're next. Come here.
Emergency temporal shift.
Ah! Bastard.
What does Commander do?
Little physician.
Mardios!
What the?
I bet you didn't see this one coming in your plan.
What are you?
I'm just a ghost, but a ghost more powerful than any Time Lord. Powerful than any ancient. Powerful than even your father. Me? I'm your worst nightmare. What are you, spirit?
You're a monster.
No. I just absorbed the energy from my father. Is that something that's kept stored down there? Is the power of a previous president? I just absorbed it.
Emergency temple shift.
Uh-oh. What's wrong, Valley? Lock him away, I'll deal with him later.
Transmitting him now, physician.
Now send me to my TARDIS so I can regenerate.
You have a visitor.
Oh yeah, who's that?
You'll have someone waiting for you in your TARDIS.
Okay. Send me there.
Understood. Sending now.
Oh, my head. Remind me to never do that again.
Physician.
Ah. Finn, hello.
Hello, physician.
How are you, Finn?
It has been many years.
I'm guessing I walked into something completely different. Are you friends with a Dalek? Shut up, Doctor. You're not even meant to be here. Well, you said it's your dying hours. Of course I'm going to be here. Touché. Touché indeed. Yeah, but yeah, meet Finn. Hi, Finn.
Hello, Doctor.
Okay. So the Daleks did forget me. Oh, he did forget you. He's a good Dalek and traveled with me, so he knows about you.
Momentarily traveled.
I'm sorry I had to drop you off, but you know why now.
Understood.
What?
The TARDIS is not flying.
I know he's not flying. Because I'm not leaving Gallifrey.
You are physician 15.
Yes.
16 will be staying on Gallifrey. Am I correct?
Yes, but I'm about to regenerate, that's the thing!
You are?
Yes. The doctor was there when I died. These are my last moments. I'm so sorry, Finn. I should have traveled with you longer, but I didn't want you to see me like this.
Understood.
As for you, Doctor, why? Like, I can understand you being here in my last moments, but the least you could have done was locked him up, so I didn't have to. I could have come straight here and generated, but I had to lock him up. Well, timeline, you see. It's how things go. I have to keep things according to the timelines. If I do something wrong, then, you know, the whole thing goes ribbly wobbly timey wimey. Oh, don't start with that. You scared Finn off now.
Yeah, sure. Physician. We have an emergency calling from K-9. He wishes to come into the TARDIS.
Fine. Send him in. Yeah.
Master Physician.
There's my boy.
Hey, Doctor.
K-9.
You are regenerating?
Oh, no shit, Sherlock. I need to figure that one out.
You need your dog.
You're not mine. You're Megan's.
Affirmative. She sent you to me, physician.
I don't know how. You know, we're meant to be in the safe, and we're meant to be in the safe for another 2 years at least before she finds you. Anyway, you might want to step back because this is going to be a whopper.
Affirmative.
Not only do I have my own regeneration energy, but I have the remaining energy of my father. What? No, that's impossible. No, time not to have the energy of the father. Shut up, Doctor, alright? Look, he died the same way I did, so his residual energy was still in the Eye of Harmony. I had no choice but to absorb it. It's the only way I could have got out of there with my body intact. Oh, whoop-dee-doo. Still shouldn't have done it. I don't know. It's either that or have me die. No, now that I think about it, that's a very good point. Anyway. Good luck, physician. Thank you. But you're going to hate me for this now, because it's been great, Doctor. It really has. This incarnation's been one of the best incarnations. I found so much about myself, more than any of my previous incarnations did. But I really, really don't want to go. Fine, Jesus, I only came here for your regeneration, but fine.
Canine! Yeah, you can stay. Master, your TARDIS will be changing. You must go to Gallifrey. I know, Canine. Wait a minute. Did I turn the... I think I turned the beacon off. Whatever. Alright, I gotta go. Canine, follow.